that goat was just standing here, and as you can see, he hasn't gone far at all, he's just down there. So he's probably made it 20 meters, if that. Just try and find the arrow. There it is in the background. So as you can see, clean pass through the 185 grain Oscut broadhead's done the job, and yeah, gone straight through. I think this is James's best goat with a bow. So he'd be pretty stoked.
Is this Billy we're just seeing me shoot? It's the middle of the day. We're just making our way along some nice spinifex ridges, and yeah, came across these two billies trying to find somewhere to bed. And yeah, so we followed them probably about a K up through all the ridges, and yeah, I was able to close the gap into about 30 metres and got a low double lung shot on him, and he only made it probably 25 metres and piled up. So this is my biggest billy to date, so yeah, wrapped. Had a good day.
Good work, mate. After a long stalk to pull the shot off in some pretty tight ridge country, it was a good end to a great stalk, so well done.
Thanks.